Now, welcome back, and what an absolute treat this is. Marcia Hines was just 16 when she came to Australia to star on stage in Hair. And then a few short years later, she became a bona fide disco queen with her hit song, You. Without you, there's something special about you. You're all I can think about, it's true. Oh, baby, it's you I'm talking about. You, yeah.
And now I'll stop over-talking the glorious Marcia Hines' vocals, in which I feel horrendous about. She's continuing her disco domination with the show Velvet Rewired, once again touring the country, and will be opening at the Sydney Opera House next week. We would like to welcome back to Studio 10 the beautiful Marcia Hines.
Hello to you both.
It's great to have you here.
Thank you.
That song, You, it's still a classic and loved all these years later. Is it true that the song originally got put on the Do Not Use file?
Yeah, we recorded the album, and there was one of the musicians, Mark Kennedy, in their band. He said, what's this single? Back in the day, it was actually a vinyl single. And we put it on and went, that's a good song. Why don't we record it? And the rest is history. But, yeah, it's a great song.
Well, fantastic it is. Yeah, it's put us in a good mood today, for sure. Thanks. Now, looking back on your career, there's so many huge achievements and milestones as well. I mean, ARIA Hall of Fame, multiple top 10 albums, Queen of Disco as well. What kind of advice would you have to someone who wants to break into the...
Run.
Run, all right. That's the industry advice there, yeah.
Look, if it's the one thing that makes you happy and it makes sense to you in your life, do it. But to do it for fame, don't do it for fame, because if you don't get it, you'll become a twisted individual.
Most definitely. Yeah. And you still love it? It still fills your cup?
Sure. It still fills my cup. Yeah. That's cute. No, it still makes me very happy, and I still get very nervous about it on stage, and I know all the things that could happen and things that shouldn't happen. And so you just focus and do what you got to do to make a great performance. But Velvet Rewired is pretty special. It's great eye candy, great music, great dancing, great costumes. I get to wear some really cool things. That's what it's about.
How good's living?
That's it. Life's sweet.
You don't need anything else, baby.
You know, sweet. That's it.
Wow.
Well, the show features some circus performances, doesn't it, Tristan?
Oh, it does, for sure, yeah. Some hula hooping, which is great.
Yeah.
These pictures are awesome. But, yeah, the show features some hula hooping as well.
Yes.
I can't do any, unfortunately, today, because my knee is absolutely finished. Oh,
so you say.
Yeah, so I say, yeah.
Yeah. No,
believe me. But you've got someone here as part of your show who's going to show us these skills.
Yes, we have.
There he is, Craigie. Hello, sir. How are you? Fantastic. Now, obviously, I can't do it, but...
I just saw Craig.
I think you're going to give it a go, are you?
I just saw Craig. I'm volunteering. I've never volunteered so much for a segment in my life. Hello, you glorious human.
Hi, how are you?
Good. Now, your nickname is Hula Boy. How did you get that nickname?
Oh, it was just given to me because I like to hula hoop.
Well, there you go. You're also in Velvet Rewired. Now, can you please show us and some people at home some tricks?
Yeah,
is that okay?
Yeah, I can do that.
Okay, I would love to. Okay, what's the first thing that we need to learn when it comes to hula hooping?
Well, I think we're going to do some tricks to some music.
Okay.
Fantastic.
Oh, sorry.
Move out of his way.
Come on.
Oh, look at him go.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, God.
Whoa.
That's all.
Wow. How good. Wow. Oh, my Lord. It's all in the hips. How good is Craig?
Yeah,
unbelievable. Craig, thank you so much. Marcia, thank you so
you
much.
More than
this show is going to be unbelievable.
Happy birthday, Craig.
Oh, is happy birthday. Give him a hula for his birthday.
Okay. Happy birthday.
Oh, thank you.
What do you want? Do you want some hula hoops for your birthday? Or have you got enough?
Enough, no.
Okay, what do you give a hula hooping boy for his birthday?
Oh, I don't know. A day off.
A day off.
Adore that.
Don't count on it. Let's all make Craig's birthday. Make sure you catch Marcia Hines and Craig Hula Boy in Velvet Rewired. It opens in Sydney next week before heading to Canberra, Adelaide, Tassie, Queensland and Melbourne. Head to velvetrewired.com.au for tickets. You'll be doing yourself a favour. Thank you so much for
coming.
You're more than welcome. You're absolutely awesome.
Thank you.
You are awesome. Happy birthday. I can't wait to catch this show. We will be right back with more of Studio 10.